Lend me your eyes. The officers' club. Now to find a way inside.
It's always the same with the Hyrules. One rule for them, another for us.
We get double duty. They get figs and wine. In a private room. Locked, of course.
Hey, what's going on? What?
Not enough they get to their own room, but they make us guard it.
locked. This must be the officer's room. I need the key.
Spider!
It was your time.
Did you see that woman whose husband we took?
It is not unlawful to make her your slave.
Oh, don't look at me like that!
Allah has favored us, Jasur. Or should only the mighty Al-Mardikhwar enjoy such blessings?
Do not speak his name, not even here. Of all of us, he scares me the most. You know what he's like. If he learns of my past and finds fault, where can I run? I do not have the luxury of your ships, Nadir.
You may have taken liberties with truth in the past, but you have proven your loyalty many times. You executed those rebels recently. That was a task more cold-blooded than his ordering of it. Perhaps he should fear you.
It is your voice I hear, but the words are those of the Shaitan himself. Do not jest. I want no trouble when he returns.
Shaitan! That is high praise coming from you. It is as I told you. We are favored and need not fear anything.
Where is Duong? He is late.
As always, my friend, you worry too much. Which is why you are merely Al-Rukh, and I am Ayashme.
My apologies, generals. Doan bin Arslan has been murdered, and we fear there is an intruder. We must get you to safety.
I knew something was wrong. Duong is never late.
Those two are with the Order, and they serve a third they call Al-Mardekhwar. But now, I need to find a way out.
Strange.
Safe. I should return to Kulav.